guys, welcome back to ETS2. I'm gonna do a ETS2 run today. And I did hit the wrong button first thing. So we got, let me pull up the map so I can see. We got 174 miles, supposed to take us 4 hours, 54 minutes to get there. We're hauling some pipe.
Let's do this. I gotta get home in time for Maury.
Let's get on the road. Using the MAN. Hope everyone's doing well. Thank you for coming out and watching this. I want to say, guys, everyone has been coming out watching the streams. Oh, thank you. It means so much to y'all the support. Y'all, everyone has been subscribed to the channel. It helps the channel grow. Helps us play other types of games. I am trying other types of games to play.
At the roundabout, take the first exit.
To bring over for you guys to see. So, it really means a lot. You know.
Exit now!
All the support that we're getting. And I want to say too is there will be no more streaming on Saturdays or Sundays. I need more men to work on videos and get videos out for the next week. We got a speeding violation. Hit the wrong button every time. Speed limit is 50. Okay. Yeah, I need to have time to work on getting videos out and stuff like in a video, getting them edited, getting the intro put in them and render them and edit the thumbnail.
Keep right, and then
you know, and all it. That. So.
Continue straight on. Go straight on. That's right.
Everyone, thank you, everyone, for coming out, subscribing, and watching the videos. All the new subscribers, we'll be getting all the new viewers that's kind of been watching. I hope you like the content. If you do like it, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. But thank you. And there's more coming. Probably will not be doing no 5M. Honestly, I have not found a server that I'm really I would rather be on a private server, I think. And the two servers that I really want to be on, and they're not really looking for anyone right now, so maybe later I'll get into it and maybe I'll get on one, but also right now 5M is not working because I would have to remove my breathalyzer from LSPDFR because it's on the same file. as which you install on Lost Video. All right, it won't work. We're going to get a thumbnail right around this corner. Go ahead and get a thumbnail. Sorry about that. I've noticed that these games, for me, for some reason, I don't know why, but they run better with default mods, with no traffic mods. Only mods that I've been running is like engine packs. They don't lag. And so I actually, in ATS, I turn off all the traffic mods. I'm not running none of JetScat stuff. I'm not running any trailer packs. I'm running cargo packs, but not trailer packs. And I have no lag. It does not lag at all. So there's mods in there somewhere that it is not lagging. I mean, right now I'm pushing a solid 144 right now. I mean, let's see if we gotta get on the ferry. I'm not sure if we had to get on the ferry on this trip. I don't think we do. Oh, we do. Okay. We do have to get on the ferry. Okay. I wasn't sure. Okay. That's what I want to know. Quiet, guys. Looking at the side, got our pasture in here today. She don't talk much, huh? Kind of creepy. She don't even look at you. different types of games to see, you know, what's going to work on the channel. And I've seen a few stuff that you guys seem to like, so, you know, we're going to be doing that kind of stuff. ATS, we're not going to work. LSPD Fire, we're not going to work. As long as it works, it won't go nowhere. The future is very unknown for what's going to happen to LSPD Fire, so we're not sure, you know, what's going on. Because, I mean, if you think about it, you know, Rockstar has already said that GTA 6 is in development, okay? Well, if it comes out, they're saying 2024, it'll come out on console first, because that's what Rockstar does. It wouldn't come out on PC in 25. The next version of the mod wouldn't be available to probably late 25, middle 25, late 25, and then mod support wouldn't be available to 26. So the ATS, I'm not very familiar with all the roads, the way the road system is. Get another ticket for speeding. Not to get one. We got two. 12 miles over. I'm gonna hang get on the ferry. Also, guys, I've had some questions about some different types of different games, like Police Officers Simulator. I'm waiting for the game to update. They're supposed to be coming out with another update. I'm really want to see more come from that game because, I mean, they don't give you enough to do with the tools that you have. So I haven't done any, really done any more video. I've played it, but as far as doing videos, I haven't done any. There's nothing more for you to do except what you've already done, so there's no reason to play it right now. They didn't tell me to turn for some reason. Ferry, and then we'll finish up our run. Hauling some iron pipes.
Sugar, I'll find us a new route.
Except we have 3 miles.
Then exit right.
here.
It was a nice ride. Now, make sure you come back and visit me, all right?
This is Art Frother. This is not a off the market. This is Art Frother. These trucks are so much different to buy. We'll see in a minute, we can back some from inside the cab. These are so much different to back from American trucks. Alright, so we drove excellent. 143 miles, took us 5 hours, 15 minutes to get here. We consumed 74.61 gallons of fuel. Alright, let's see if there's another load here. More iron pipe. That's copper pipe, I guess. Just as large pipes. Alright guys, that's going to be it for today's video of ETS2. Just want to get in and do a quick little run. I do apologize for the, I'm still getting over a little bit of a cold. Some of the sneezing and stuff that's going on. And, I want to say thank you for watching. Thank you all for subscribing to the channel. And remember now that there will be no video, no live streams now on Saturday or Sunday. Only Monday through Friday. And thank you for everyone who's been watching, like I said, and have a good day.